And this is what I posted, the Fourth Amendment, the county parking codes, the landmark case about the Fourth Amendment applying to California police, and the California code 1511, carrying and exhibiting a license on a man when driving. And I put this on both sides of the coach because I'm tired of being harassed by these idiots. And if they don't understand this, then we'll see what happens. Should be fun. I'll probably try to park on the other side of the road anyway. But that's not a legal sign, and he knows it. He says that there was an ordinance. There's no ordinance. This isn't L.A. This isn't Malibu. This isn't really Topanga. This is probably the last free stretch of road you'll ever see. And I am mounting some very bright lights on the sides of the coach that I can turn on from inside, so I won't have to deal with this anymore. Now here's the Fourth Amendment. And the landmark case saying these guys got to pay attention to that. And the parking prohibition says, every single parking prohibition says there has to be a sign erected. There are no signs. No legal signs. Section 1564-260 of the county.